James across the stripe, drives right, bumps by the defender, and puts it off the glass and in. His left side to Borders, now out to Bria Bethay. Tries to draw contact and buries the three to tie the game. Brings it across Rochelle with a dribble. Sees daylight, goes inside, left-hand layup, hit it. James doesn't want the three. On the wing, Borders for three. It's good! 20 after the first quarter. James right side pulls up, right elbow jumper, good from 16. Green from Alexander, goes right side and has it intercepted. Long pass goes to James, who will hit the layup on the interception by Lee Richardson. Behind the back dribble, lost the ball, bounced up to Gulledge, another deep three, and it's good again. James right elbow, the jumper is good. Crossover dribble, right elbow jumper, it's good. She can't be stopped with that shot. Dribbles at the left elbow, throws into the near corner, Borders for an open three, and she drained it. James near the left elbow, gets by two defenders and lays it off the glass and in. Racers get the rebound. James left corner. Three in the air by Borders. And it's good. Near sideline, Piggy. Deflected. Griffith Wallace gets a steal. 3-on-2 break. She finds Gulledge breaking to the hoop and lays it up and in. Lob pass goes to James. Mid-block extended. Goes up through a double team. Put it up and in and drew the foul. 37 for James. That ties her career high. Kicks it out for the three in the air. Good! Jones dribbles right side. Squares up for the three. There it is! And the Racers take control after midway through the first quarter. They defeat Austin Peay 91-65 points in the Heritage Bank battle for the border standings with this victory.